What's up, everyone? Justin here. NXT Women's Action Reaction Time. Saray, one of my favorites, against Gigi Dolan. Formerly Priscilla Kelly. Finally, she gets a match. Finally, she gets the work. With Shotzi gone and Tegan gone. And Toni Storm gone. I'm glad Gigi Dolan, Cora Jade, hopefully we'll get a lot more matches and a push. Both of these women are great, great wrestlers. Really good. Both also in their prime. I think they're both under 30. For sure.
Talk about the grappling style that was really struck me about Saray so far has been her striking ability. I've been really impressed with that. Some real stank on those kicks.
Right now, again, controlling the head is Saray.
Yeah, you saw Saray control the leverage right there to grab that headlock, holding it tight. Gigi doing her best to break it.
And oh! Is Saray able to evade, trying right back in, gets caught for a
nice, Andre, super quick, really quick. Headbutt takeover. Dolan is a lot taller, a lot bigger. Gigi Dolan, very tall. What the hell's going on? Who is that on the stage? Really? Mandy Rose is NXT. Guess they broke up Mandy and Dana. Mandy Rose is here. She's watching. Good. Yeah, they barely use her on Raw anyways. I'm all for Mandy Rose back in NXT. I don't know if she's even there. She was there a long time ago, I think.
Rose getting a close look at the action is now Saray from behind. Shoulders down. Dolan able to kick out at two. It's Saray. Nice transition. Go right to a submission.
Really nice, refusing to let go after that pinfall attempt.
Saray looking around, Saray, son of the ring! Going for Dolan to go, it's Gigi Dolan!
Gigi's gonna tap! She's in a submission. She did not tap, good. Mandy's still watching, and the stage looking damn good.
Saray continuing to apply the offensive pressure. Inside cradle, shoulders down, Dolan.
Look
to be a huge upset
in
a near fall.
Super. Saray, I don't know. She could lose here, but I would put her over. Gigi Dolan does need a good win over a big star, a big wrestler, a big talent. Saray's a great talent. Some fans that watched NXT never saw Saray before in Japan. Maybe they don't think she was a big star, but I do. She is. Hell of a drop kick to Gigi on the bottom rope. Comes that snap. Great, awesome suplex. It's over. Saray still undefeated. Mandy looks impressed and walks away. Maybe Mandy wants to be a manager, only she's scouting talent. I don't know. She's dressed up like one smoking hot businesswoman. Great drop kick to the bottom rope. Gigi Dolan was against the bottom rope. She just got her head fucking kicked off. Then gets dropped on her head. The suplex. Saray wins again. Still undefeated. Gigi's busted open, bleeding on her lip. that was good shit. I wish it went longer, like 8 minutes at least. But it's over. Mandy Rose is NXT. That's shocking. But I like it because they weren't doing a damn fucking thing with Mandy anyways on the main roster. They absolutely dropped the ball with her. Again, Vince, you dropped the ball with the NXT talent. After she defeated Sonya at SummerSlam last year, you should have pushed her. You did nothing with her. You put her in a tag team. That was stupid. That was a dumb idea. They just want to throw women together in a tag team when they seem like they have no plans for them and don't know what to do with them. Sadly, they put Shotzi and Tegan in a tag team on the main roster. I hope it works. I'm afraid they will give up on them and not push them. So, like, comment, share, subscribe. Saray wins over Gigi Dolan.